Let's solve this question. In this question, we have given that P cap is equals to 0.5 and